around with him a bit and then I'll dump him.
You're at it again, Rosa, aren't you? And here I was thinking that he meant more to you. Oh, I'm getting late. You know how father scolds me, right?
Fine.
So I have to go now.
Okay,
I'll see you later. Bye.
Paka?
Yeah?
Did Fernando leave the office already?
Yeah, I saw him before us.
Fine. I'll have a good laugh at him today then.
All right, you have your laugh. Bye.
What does he think of himself? Does he know who I am? Just because I'm a worker?
What would you like, gorgeous?
A kingfisher?
We don't have that.
All right. I'll ask see then.
Care? We don't have that either.
What's so funny? What do you have then?
We have mouth and loads of patience.
Just get whatever and get lost.
Sure.
Come on, Goro. You remember what the doctor said? Keep walking. Walk a lot.
Yeah, and he also told me to look at the running water. And last night, I even left the tap open and...
What is wrong with you? What has your father said to you that you've suddenly decided to change your mind?
Drop it, Mama.
Go on, tell me. Oh, look who's here. She might cheer you up.
Mama, don't talk to me like that. I'll leave.
Come on, grow up. What are you doing here?
Enjoying the fresh air.
Uh-huh. Well, I saw him coming out of the Carnations with that same woman. They headed out in a taxi.
His sister.
That's what they say.
So what?
Kid, you're fine. Don't get so too.
Your mouth.
You put that mouth down your throat!
Excuse me?
I have had enough of fresh air.
My goodness, sir, madam.
I think it's getting late. But we better go for a walk.
Where are we going?
Oh, to the river Manzanares.
And I know that it is not his sister. That bloody witch! What does she think of herself? That she's better than me? And why doesn't he come?
See you.
Better than I do.
servit amor che fia.
That's life, woman. And you're starting to learn it. She tells me she'll meet me for the last time and she'll never see me again. But like all of them, they think they threaten, but they beg.
Yeah, you come here.
sitting in the shade of a tree having a picnic while I spent last night sleeping on a bench in the street. I cursed the bird that shot out the seed from which that tree grew. You don't know that woman. You don't know her. Last night when I told her I'd burn the house down if she wouldn't let me in, you know what she said to me? You know what she did? She opened the window and threw out a box of matches at me. Oh, God. Oh, here they come. Here they come. Courage, Evaristo. Courage. Stop looking like a criminal. You are the judge here. She is the criminal. Oh, sorry. She's the accused.
What a funny man you are. You really make me laugh.
Remedios.
Mama.
Yeah?
There's a man who could be my father.
I know. I kept him waiting on purpose.
Jacinta, I think I can smell tragedy.
Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
And what if I were to shoot all four of you, eh? Bang, 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 bang! What would the public say?
There are fireworks.
Remedios! I'm getting bad thoughts in my mind about you and that man.
Don't you imagine things! Don't threaten me!
Speak softly. Speak softly. Remedios. Remedios. Have you lost your mind?
Why do you say that?
Firstly, Because of the moral crime you're committing in allowing these two to be together, don't you know that they...
I know. I'm okay with it.
Yeah, and secondly, how can you be with this rascal?
Me?
Yes, you.
He's not a rascal.
Thank you.
He's a ruffian and a bloody rogue.
Yes. What?
I fooled around with you to discover how stupid this guy is.
Mrs. Remedios.
Explain yourself and hurry up.
Mrs. Remedios.
That girl. You kids, just go to that picnic spot. I think I've left my keys. Or maybe they're at home. Run along. I'll explain myself. Relax. That girl is not your daughter, stupid!
What are you doing, Mrs. Remedios? Don't listen to her.
Go on, go on.
Jacinta's mother, she also had an affair with a policeman.
No!
You try to tell me things to make me look silly. Well, now you have the entire explanation. Is everything clear?
Yes.
Evaristo, you know how drinks are. She must have had one too many, huh?
Bienvenido. How would you like your kidneys now, eh? Yeah? Medium or well done?
Oh no, that's not the way.
Yes.
This is how you crack.
Yes. Yes. Now my Remedios, my brave Remedios. But you know, you should have let me punch him at least once.
Don't worry. I put a lot of jalapenos in his sandwiches.
Oh, clever, my clever, naughty woman.
Come on. Don't you cry. Do you want people to know that you've been crying? Come on, clean your tears now. Oh, look. Who's there?
Hi, girls.
Of course. We came here to pray to the saints, and she just fell sick.
Good.
It's nothing.
Would you like me to keep you company?
No, thank
you. I will accompany you.
Fernando?
How convenient. Did you drop off a balloon?
Let's go.
Why have you come here? To torment me?
No, Rosa. I want to tell you the truth. I'm not married. My plan was to teach you a lesson because of all the mockery you've made of our friendship. But this night, if you want to start over again, let's be friends. For real.
What a guy. I have this feeling that these two aren't going to take long to get a priest.
Mama, we didn't find the keys you sent us for. We just got distracted, that's all.
Is there anything else you've lost, ma'am?
Oh, Goro, come and give your father a hug. Come here, my boy. Come here.
Shall I?
Goro,